Welcome back. Have you taken advantage of all the great playground and recreational equipment over at New Orleans City Park? Well, you can thank Hahn Enterprises for sprucing things up. This morning, Tanya Hahn, of course, the owner of Hahn Enterprises, is here to break down everything you can find out there. And Tanya, first of all, welcome back to the show.
Thank you so much.
Your company is awesome because you really are kind of like a one-stop shop for all that recreational stuff. For people who do not know about Hahn Enterprises, tell us a little bit.
Just a little bit. So I started this company 19 years ago, and we specialize in bleachers, basketball goals, playground equipment, safety surfacing, shade structures,
wow,
and anything you really need for a park or a playground.
Amazing. And last time you were here, you do so much for the community, which I think is great. One of your latest projects is everything you're doing at New Orleans City Park.
City Park.
Tell us about that.
So City Park is actually near and dear to my heart. I am on the executive board of Friends of City Park, and we raise money to help fund projects that City Park is doing. So yes, I've been thankful enough to be involved with some playground projects out there. We put a new playground out by the soccer fields last year for them.
Ooh.
With the rubber surfacing and little tykes. And then we put several years ago all the bleachers at Pan Am Stadium. And they're orange and green. You can't miss them when you're going down Wisner. So that's wonderful. And yeah, we have some new stuff going on too there.
So fun. Tell us about what you just did with the lights. Didn't you just update the lights?
Exactly. So the rugby community in New Orleans is growing. Lots of the private high schools have both boys and girls rugby. And then we have a women's team, a men's team, and an old boys team.
Wow.
And they play at the corner of Harrison and Marconi. So they came to me and said, Tanya, we'd love to put some lights out there so we can play and practice at night. And we helped them hook up with one of our manufacturers, Musco. And literally last week, we turned on the lights for the first time.
And they look beautiful,
oh,
I'm guessing.
Oh, they look absolutely beautiful,
oh,
yes.
Oh, look at them right there.
Yeah, yeah. So it's another great feature. So teams, both kids, youth, adult, and seniors can use that field now.
Which is good because, of course, they're in school all day, they're at work all day, so a lot of times they practice at night.
Exactly.
And, of course, in order to make sure everyone looks good, you need bright lights.
You need bright lights, absolutely. And that is just one of several things that the rugby community is going to do out there. We're meeting about the master plan in 2 weeks, so we hope over the next couple years that we will have some more rugby stuff out there.
And, again, this is just one of the many things that she has done for City Park. I think that is awesome. And of course, you love City Park because you're on Friends of City Park. Tell us a little bit about that organization.
So Friends of City Park is actually the nonprofit portion of City Park where we raise the money to help the park with any of their expenditures. And we have one of our biggest fundraisers called Lark in the Park coming up this Friday. It's at 8 o'clock. It's $100 per ticket. But, and 75 if you're under 35, so I know we just missed it. Well, I just missed it.
That's okay.
You're there.
I love it.
So it's a wonderful event. We'll have over 35 local restaurants that come out and give servings of their favorite dishes.
Oh, wow.
Open bars.
Hey.
We have dancing, we have music, we have entertainment, and it's just a wonderful event to help raise money for Celebration in the Oaks this year.
Oh, yes. Very phenomenal event. Super great. I love that. Now, of course, I also want to know, it's so cool to see that you do all this for the community. When you see the kids and some adults go out to these playgrounds and stuff, what does the feeling look like to you and them?
So that's one of the reasons that I actually started Hahn Enterprises, because I had such a wonderful childhood memory or memories about my parents spending time with me at parks or playgrounds or me playing sports. And so every time I see a kid out there with their parent or with their friends interacting, I know, hey, they're not behind their TV or watching their phone. They're actually out there having a personal experience.
Yes.
And it's just, it's very heartwarming, actually. I really love it. And every day I get up, I'm thankful to have my company and do what we do. So,
yes.
Yeah.
Now, you a lot of great things, like I keep saying, because you really do. I still can't believe it.
Oh.
If people maybe have a neighborhood playground or they're trying to spruce up their own personal big, beautiful playground that they have in their backyards, you know some of you have those. How can they get in touch with you to help, you know, spruce up their place?
Absolutely. So if you're out there in the community and the playground or the basketball goals or whatever aren't up to snuff or you need a little help, just call us. The number will run at the end here, or you can email us or check out our website, which is really cool because there's a map on there. And if you click there and you put your zip code in, it'll bring up all the projects that we have done in your area.
And it's not necessarily just playgrounds. Do you put up like gazebos and stuff sometimes?
Absolutely, metal gazebos. We put up shade structures with the canvas tops. We've done water fountains, bike racks, dog parks. We do so many different things, yes.
I love that. Well, look, Tanya, again, thank you so much for everything that
you do
for the community. And shout out to the Friends of City Park. You all are cool. I haven't even met you, but if she's on it, I know they are cool. Now, look, Hahn Enterprises love City Park so much, they want to help you become a friend of City Park. If you call City Park to join Friends of City Park at a family level, tell them you saw Tanya on Great Day Louisiana because Hahn will pay for half of your first year's membership. That's up to 50 people who call, and they will get this great deal. The number to call is 504-483-9376. To learn more about Hahn Enterprises, you can log on to hahn-enterprises.com or call 504-488-3536, or you can email them at sales@hahn-enterprises.com.